Hey, it's Mikey. Let's talk Black Ops 3, and we're going to get into two different challenges. First up, for Perk 3, we have Now You See Me, and you need this in order to get the Perk 3 Master. Got this Zeus-looking guy here with some lightning bolts. So all these tips I'm about to share with you, they can apply to the Invisible Challenge. So first up, let's talk about Now You See Me. Equip Blast Suppressor and Ghost and get 10 kills shortly after thrust jumping while an enemy UAV is active. And the other challenge where you can use the same strategies, Invisible. Equip Perk 1 Greed with Blind Eye and Ghost and get 50 kills against enemies while they have an AI controlled aircraft or UAV active. The big thing about them is you actually have to kill the guy that called in the UAV or the streak, depending on what challenge you went to. Okay, so this can take a while if you're playing something like TDM. It is possible to do it in TDM. It's really slow, and objective modes are the best. Domination, kill confirmed, hardpoint, things like that. But my favorite is Chaos, aka Nuketown. And in Nuketown, you just have a higher chance to kill the guy who called in the UAV. It just makes the most sense. I know some of you do not have Nuketown, but there is a possibility Nuketown may become free in March. It was that way with Black Ops 2. People got Nuketown for free in March of that year, so we'll have to wait and see. But again, it can be done in any game mode. I do recommend something objective where people are going to get their streaks, so you probably want to avoid Safeguard. So for the perks, use the perks needed for the challenge. For Perk 2, I do like Hardwired because you want to have that UAV up at all times. That's going to help you spot people, help you get some kills. And then finally, if you do decide to go with Nuketown, I like Tactical Mask, standard issue for Nuketown. Specialists, this actually is very useful. I like Outrider, especially on Nuketown, because you zap like half the team. You can see where they're all at. And the way you use this is you pretty much hold on to it and you wait until you hear the announcer say, enemy UAV above, you know, or he announces there's a streak up or something like that. And then you pop it when you're comfortable, when you know there's a UAV up, and marks everybody. So for the score streaks, I just kept it simple. UAV, counter UAV, and the Guardian. Guardian, it's very, very useful on Nuketown. Check out these positions that I've been putting them in lately. It's worked really good for me. I usually stick it in between the buses. It's hard for people to shoot at them. Definitely try it out if you decide to go with the Guardian. So relatively easy. I was able to finish Now You See Me in about 4 games. And again, if you don't have Nuketown, hey, maybe next month you guys will get it for free. But in any case, you do want to play in objective mode where people will get their UAVs fairly easily. All right, so what challenge or what topic do you want for the next video? Just leave a comment below and I may get to work on that. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video. It really helps support the channel, and I'll see you next time. All right, so on the left side there, we've got top 5 clips. Each episode features a certain weapon class. The past episodes, we had specialists only. We had melee only. These clips are pretty insane. I don't want to spoil them. Check them out. Playlist there for you, and it's just going to keep getting bigger over time. And on the right side, Black Ops 3 tips, tricks, info, updates, all kinds of stuff. Another playlist, keep that updated for you. You can click on the screen, or I have links down below.